Yeah, and today on my channel called hashtag Ellie and Leah's Vids and Vlogs is freestyle. So today I am going to be doing Draw My Life, but in a very different way. Since I don't have a whiteboard, I'm just going to be using this thing that's laminated on the back, and it's easy because I have my whiteboard pen, and it looks wonky for you, is it? No, it's not. And I have my whiteboard pen off of something else, and because everyone else is doing it. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, so wait, I'm going to this side. So first things first, my mum was recently, knowing she was pregnant, and yep, that's bound to happen since that is how. She didn't even know she had us there, my mum. And also, they met up with my dad, and he's a very nice person. So, I'm really bad drawing, guys. So, this is my mum and my dad, and they didn't realise they had twins in their belly. Okay. Okay, so I was born on the 29th of April with... And I was born in the hospital with my dad standing next to my mum and my mum in the bed just like having fun probably. I don't know, having a baby. And so she had us two, and two little children came along called Leah and Ellie, and completely different people, but like, there we are. We are the babies in the pushchair. It fell. We are the babies in the pushchair, and they named me Leah and Ellie. And I was born 1 minute earlier. So yeah. I had my first birthday, and this is my first birthday. I had my second birthday. I had my third birthday. I had my fourth birthday. And when I was four, that's when I started doing gymnastics, and that's when I wanted to go to the Olympics. So I recently started taking lessons as at New College, which I do now, and this is a really cool place. I have this really nice a nice teacher called Kurt, which is a boy and you may know him. I have a really nice girl called Katie, and she has short hair but she's really pretty. I have another teenager as well as Katie called Holly, and she's really pretty as well. These are connected as best friends, and I guess he's with them. You never know. So as I kept doing this, I loved it so much, and it was just amazing. And then I recently thought I should quit gymnastics. I know! Quit. So New College was a no-no for now, which was a no. And oh goodness, I had this really nice friend, and she was really nice, and unfortunately she was sad because I left. She was really flexible, and now she's still there, and she's just a really cute girl, but she was really sad. Her name I cannot remember, and it was really sad at the time. I had a rough time really, because like, it was a lot of money and I couldn't go again, so that was really sad. So recently I carried on with my life and it was going well. So I started school. Unfortunately, you're not allowed to know my school. So I just started school. I was really nervous, but I realised I had my parents along the way, and I had my sister, and that is a really weird picture here. And then I had my sister with me. She was okay with it. And unfortunately, my cousin Logan, he left to go to Warwick. Somewhere in there, he goes to a new school, and he moved 4 or 3 or 2 times he moved. I know. After I had my 5th birthday, into my 6th birthday, into my 7th. Now the 7th birthday is when I started new college again. It is not a no-no anymore. I still go. It is really cool. I see Kurt there. I see Katie. And I see Holly there again. And it's really nice because I get to see my friends. I made a new friend called May. She has a new YouTube channel. Go and check it out. The link will be in the description. Her name is called May Rules, I think. That's spelled wrong. May Rules, and she's really nice. So you should go and check it out. Also, as well as Harvey Rules. And there's a lot more that will be in the description down below, as well as the video. I had my 8th birthday, my 9th birthday, and now I am 10 years old. Now, here comes the best part, because I was sitting on my laptop watching YouTube, and I figured it out that I should go on it. So I asked my parents, they said no, and then I kept begging them and begging them until they would say yes. So eventually they did say yes, and now I'm here on hashtag Ellie and Leah's vids and vlogs. So that is it now. I'm looking forward to the game ahead of me. I now have 4 subs. I'm really happy because before I had 2 subs, but now I'm moving on from that into this, and I'm really happy. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope to see you on my new video. Comment down below another video to do. So, bye!